Hey guys, in this video we will discuss the difference between string and string builder in C#. It is one of the frequently asked questions in all programming interviews. I hope that this video will definitely help you to answer the question. Basically, both string and string builder represents sequence of characters. I'm not going to talk about their similarities. Let's start with their first difference. Namespace. They are different in the namespace they are belong to. String class belongs to system namespace and that of string builder is system.text. Second difference, string is immutable and string builder is mutable. The most important difference between these two. Let's flip into Visual Studio. I will be using this small project for explaining the concept of mutability and immutability. Project is made for printing string. I am passionate about programming. Using string and string builder, output of the program looks like this. Here we concatenated substrings to make the final output. And in the same way, for string builder, we appended substrings to make the final output. Immutability of string objects can be defined like this. If a string operation like concatenation or replace or insert etc. on the string object changes its value, then it will end up in the creation of new instance to store the final result. That means once we create a string object, we cannot modify its content. While string builder is just opposite for this, it is mutable. Operations on string builder can overwrite its instance with the final result. Let's look at this example. Here we have a string variable str. It is initialized with IAM. After the initialization, str will be pointing into a fresh instance. Let it be somewhere in the address 1000. After this line, that means after the first concatenation, str will be having a value I am passionate about. Here comes the immutability of string. After the concatenation, first concatenation, str will be changing its value. So it will create a new instance. Let it be somewhere in the address 2000 to store the new value that is I am passionate about. After all these two concatenation, str will be having a value I am passionate about programming that will be stored in an instance. Let it be somewhere 3000. After all string object, str will be pointing into the instance located at 3000. As a byproduct of these two concatenations, we have two instances in the addresses 1000 and 2000. Garbage collector will clear these useless instances. Here we have a string builder object strb. It is concatenated with substrings like before. Even though it won't create new intermediate instances like in string, if this line create an instance in the address 5000, after all these two append operation, it won't create new instance. That means after each append operation, it overwrites the existing instance with new value. So the final result is stored in the same instance located in the address 5000. Performance difference between string and string builder is significant. Performance wise, string is slower than string builder because it creates new instances after each operation, as we seen in the last program. Memory usage in string operation is higher than string builder because it creates intermediate garbage instances after each operation. Using this project, we are going to check the performance difference between string and string builder. Actually, we are going to measure the time taken by string concatenation versus string builder upon the operation using the stopwatch clause. Here we have a string variable str and we are concatenating the numbers from 0 to 10,000. So this loop will be iterated 10,000 times, and we started the timer here before the loop, and after all we stop the timer, and here we get the time taken by the iteration. And here we have a string builder variable SBR, and we restarted the timer here, and we are going to append the numbers from 0 to 10,000, and we stop the timer here. So we have the time taken by the string builder append operation here. In the output, we can see that time taken by string is around 300 milliseconds, and that of string builder is 0.003 milliseconds. So we can conclude that string builder is much faster than string. One last point, string object creates new instances only when its value is changed after the operation. Like if you are going to concatenate a string with an empty string, it won't create new instance. In the same way, if you are going to replace a character from a string with another, if the character is not present in the string, it won't create new instance. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can download the project that I used in this video from video description below. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.